In order to ensure that fish stocks are available for both today's and future generations, one must ensure that fish is consumed in a sustainable manner. Help in the preservation of non-sustainable fish stocks by eating aquaculture produced fish or by diversifying your primary fish choice. This project is part financed by the European Union through the European Maritime and Fisheries Fund, investing in sustainable fisheries and aquaculture.